I just want to say that I'm so happy for both of you. Dan has been absolutely beautiful. He's really like a brother as well. Courtney, you found your other half. So Courtney and I, we first met in hospital actually. She was just days old, exiting the building. And I was actually just entering the building, so my mother's tummy, and I was in the delivery room. From there, we grew up together to a birthday party and sharing schools all the way up to the university, where we parted ways, unfortunately, using my first to university. And that was a little difficult for me. But honestly, made me a little bit nervous, but no fear. We visited a lot, and I felt like this group stronger for sure. We had the absolute most best memories together. We were hilarious girls' weekends. We got our first tattoos together in Waterloo. Crazy shenanigans at North and Penn Bay. And obviously camping and going with Courtney. Courtney and I are very similar in many, many ways, but my favorite things about you boys, your love of the outdoors, your empathy for all animals, the ability to care so much for others. I'm so proud to call you my best friend. Absolutely stunning today, always, but especially today. I give you great. Perfect. As a so, please raise your glasses.
We have made this
day. I'd like to toast to you, Mr. and Mrs. Cruz, to love, laughter, and happy ever after. Cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you.